A man and a woman ranging in age from their 30s to their 80s have died of COVID-19 in Nueces County, and their deaths raise our total death count here to 517. We also have 186 new coronavirus cases in Nueces County. Our total is now nearly at 27,000 cases. And we are also following the spread of coronavirus in all of our surrounding counties. We've got a county-by-county breakdown of those cases, and you can check out those numbers on our website at ChrisTV.com.